What gives them his beautiful golden color? Now, the odds of an animal being born leucistic in the wild are about 1 in 10 million. But as you can see, we have a couple of leucistic bison here. We have Big Daddy back there. We have Junior up ahead on the road. And we have Big Daddy's newest calf in the grass beside us. Well, that is all thanks to Big Daddy. Being the dominant male bison simply means that he is the one who gets to make the babies around here.